COVID has taken this year, just since the outbreak, has taken more than 100 years. Look, here's the lives. When you think about it, more lives this year than any other year for the past 100 years.